Hello, my name is Emin Mamedov. I'm representing company IT-Sputnik, and in this video, I will show you how we rely sales script for outsourced call center. The main idea of that development was that outsourced call center not follow instruction which our client provide them, and sometimes we've done mistakes. But we develop a system then. Outsource call center shouldn't follow any special instruction, because system will tell them themselves what we should do next, and we shouldn't think, because system will tell them what kind of data we should collect, what kind of commands we should put, and actually we need the outsource call center need to just to talk to clients. Probably in the future, we will connect something which will talk to potential clients instead of them.
For example, if call center agent got incoming call, he shall ask that questions. So if, for example, client will tell yes, he will pull one procedure. If a client will reply as known, he will get another procedure. So I'll show you only a procedure when he say no. So then a call center agent need to ask for email address. So client give email address. And for example, he give email address, which is not exist in database of Bitrix. So he click waiter, which is next. And system tell that email address not exists in the system. So create a new contact and deal. So, and you need to ask the client where he's from, Berlin or Bonn, Essen, wherever. Click Berlin, for example. You need to fill the form. Then, for example, he will give an email which is existing Bitrix database. So you got a contact with that email, but you have not opened a deal. System will tell you that contact exists, but you need to create a deal. So create a deal. And so we fill that information, put anything here. Send. So in Bitrix, you will see that deal created. All information which you left in the form already here. Okay, and for example, you move from one stage to another stage. And then what happened if, for example, you got contact and you got a deal already in system? A system will give information that email exists inside of a Bitrix, and that deal already exists for that contact. So you don't need to create anything. You just need to leave a comment for that particular deal. And I will put here, new comment. So say thank you and you can go back. But what happened inside of the deal? Inside of the deal, you got a new activity that you need to check a new comment. Because new comment here came to the system, and new task created for agent, internal agent, which need to check that new command. So that system got a bigger logic, but in that video, I just wanted to explain you how that different logic could be realized together with Bitrix. So if you have any questions, ask your questions in comments below that video. If you like that video, please click like. And thank you. See you next videos.